Good morning, folks. So today we are going to Kondane Caves from Karzat. We are going to catch the train from Kandivli towards Borivli, towards Dadar, and then change over to the central line for Karzat. So we are going to catch the first train, and right now the time is 3:46. The train is at 3:54. And let's see if we are able to catch it. Alright, folks. We are in a train to Khopoli, the first train to Khopoli, and we were successful in boarding the luggage compartment this time. Last time the same case, we were not able to board from Dadar because the luggage compartment was too full, but today look at this, nobody else. And just as I say that, look at that. So we are going to Kondivide, and from Kondivide we'll start our journey to Kondane Caves. If you can see, that's Rajmachi. We have just stopped at a very rustic bridge. It's quite high, and right now we are surrounded by ranges of Lonavala. Over there is Rajmachi in the clouds, and Manali is waiting for me in the shade. Just have a look of the surroundings here. Wait a minute, I can see a train over there.
entering a tunnel. Wow, isn't it amazing? We have reached the interior parts of the Kondivade village and we are making our way to Kondane. Reaching to Kondane Caves and Manali is pointing out where, in which direction we need to ride. Look at the Gulmohar lining the road. Wow, this is something. We are just 200 meters away from the trekking point towards Kondane Caves and it seems we are actually entering a valley between two ranges. Good morning.
Morning.
So this is the doggy who is very friendly to us and we are leaving the cycles with his house. Yep, it's fine. So he just asked him to come about and he is coming all the way. So we need to take a right at this spot towards Kondane and this guy is assisting us. So guys, we have started our walk towards the caves and luckily we got a villager who agreed to park our cycles. Let's see if the cycles are intact when we come back. And we've got a free guide as well. Hey guide, you need to be ahead. Come. Yep, he's definitely gonna show us the right way, but right now he's following us any way we take. So let's hope we make our way to the caves and enjoy. The incline is not that easy and we are actually hiking. Now I am repenting that I should have brought my trekking shoes rather than the normal action shoes for the cycling. There's Manali. Wow, this is amazing. This is just fantastic. So finally the dream comes true. After 1 year, last year there was a vain attempt of getting into the Dadar train compartment. So this year we had taken enough precautions. We took all the first trains. We took the first connecting train to Khopoli and got down at Karjat successfully amidst the chaos, and we were able to come to the base of Kondane Caves at around 9 a.m. It's about 10 o'clock right now, and we are done with the caves exploration. The trek is very easy. It's not an easy grade. It's kind of a small trek, about 30 minutes, and about 30 minutes for exploration as well as photography. So we have enjoyed the exploration. The caves are fantabulous. Those are humongous, and the art and the architecture is wonderful over there.
Completed the ride and we are back at Karjat, and we've got a 1 o'clock train towards CST, and we'll get down in Dadar. In the meantime, we also got a luggage ticket for our cycle.
So guys, finally we are in the western line, luggage compartment, and we've got the train from Dadar. We'll be reaching Kandili at around 3:30, and that's part two. I hope you enjoyed the tour.